I stumbled across that throwback photo from WrestleMania 27. The thing about that photo with you is your hair is, it's incredible.
The front piece. I remember on a European tour right after WrestleMania, I went to do it and one whole side, like the half broke off. So I had to cut the other side so it matched. It was crazy.
What would you call that haircut?
A lot of people called it the Charlie Brown.